In this video, I'm going to show you how to add Valorant on Steam. It's a very quickly and easy process, so make sure to follow along. First, I will point out that this process works on any Steam version or any Valorant version. What you need to do is open your Steam, log into your account, and come on Library right here, okay, in the second option. You will see below, Add a Game, okay, with this plus button, click right here, and click on the first option, Add a non-Steam game. Then here you will see all programs that you have on your computer, not just your games, all your programs. Okay, you need to find Valorant right here. In my case, I don't have Valorant, so I will show you the process with another game. So I will put Curse 4 just for example. So turn on this option right here and click on Add Selected Programs. Okay, after doing that, you will add the Valorant to your Steam. You just need to search right here. So in my case it was CurseForge. I click and here you can play your Valorant. I hope I help you on how to add Valorant on Steam. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive us footsteps.